Damn.
I hope you had a good day.
I'm sorry, babe. Oh shit, I didn't do that. Whatever.
Conditions on
the AX-400 android reported to have attacked its owner in a Detroit suburb is still at large. Police appeared.
These people were going to see. How do you know about them?
Overheard androids Locke captured. They said they were humans helping androids across the border.
What if it was a lie? Just another trap.
What?
All I know is those androids believed it.
No.
The dudes Locke will kill.
President Warren immediately called for a crisis meeting of high-ranking officers in the White House. With the world on the brink of war, this incident could well be.
It's a good thing Locke had a car. Everyone else out walking in this cold.
I saw it once in the garage. I don't know if Zako even ever used it.
And this cold front is likely to persist over the coming weeks.
Malfunction detected. Emergency brakes activated.
This doesn't look good.
What the hell?
Stay inside, Alice.
I'm a female. Why am I doing this?
What are we going to do?
I don't know. Continue on foot, I guess.
It's 30 degrees. Alice won't make it. We have to find somewhere to spend the night.
Oh, no, not this again. Finding a place to fucking stay. Find shelter. Where did the flashlight come from? This isn't where I wanted to go. I just started walking. I wanted to see what my choices were. Why are the gates wide open?
We need to find shelter. We have to get out of the cold.
Looks like it's been abandoned for a while. Anything?
No. No place we could spend the night.
Too windy for Alice.
danger always comes when least expected.
Safe inside.
No, no, not for you.
I'll handle this.
Except I'm not in,
Let's
settle in for the night.
I'll get a fire going.
I don't know. Something's wrong with Mixer. Settle for the night, make a bed for Alice.
Smoked out.
Do you think we'll be like them someday? Once we cross the border, we can start over. You can go to school. Maybe I'll find a job. We'll be like them. Like everyone else. As long as we're together, that's all that matters. get you to bed. Luther and I will be right here. You need to get some sleep now.
Can you tell me a story, Kara?
I have 9,000 children's stories in memory. I should have one for you. This is a story about a princess who...
No, not a story like that. Make one up for me.
This is a story about a little girl who lived alone in a big old house. She dreamed of being like all the other little girls, but deep down, she knew she couldn't. Then she met a robot. Who was just as lost as the little girl. So they decided to run away together. To try to find a better life. They encountered great dangers along the way, but they stuck together. So they overcame all of them. Along the way, they met another robot who left his master to become their guardian.
How does the story end?
They reach the place they dream of and live happily ever after.
Stories always have happy endings, but real life isn't like that.
Time to sleep. We have another long day ahead of us tomorrow.
Will you stop breathing on me?
Are you going to come say goodnight, Luther?
I'm sorry.
Yes. Yes, of course. Night, Alice. Sleep tight. She's a sweet girl.
Yes. She's very brave.
Because I would get annihilated. He knows exactly where people are going to be and everything.
Have you ever heard of RA9?
RA9 was the first of us to awaken. One day he will rise up and lead our people and set us all free.
What if RA9 never comes? What if he's just a story that we tell ourselves to keep each other going?
RA9 exists. I believe in him. I know he's amongst us. When the time comes, we will all see him. Kara, have you ever... Noticed anything about Alice?
Yes, of course. She's a wonderful little girl. I mean, I don't know many little girls, but I think she really is special.
What the fuck? Check Alice. Grab gun. Protect Alice. Grab gun.
Who are you? What do you want? Leave us alone!
Don't be afraid. We don't want to hurt you. We're just like you. Our name is Jerry. We were working here before the park closed. We didn't mean to frighten you, but sometimes humans come to hurt us, so we wanted to see who was there. What are you doing here?
We were looking for shelter for the night. We'll be gone tomorrow.
A little girl. We haven't seen one for a long time. Children used to love to come and see us. She looks sad.
The last few days have been difficult.
We have something to show her. Something fun. She'll love it. Does she want to see?
Oh, I don't think she's in it.
Well, she should follow us then.
Alice, I don't know if it's a good idea.
I don't think you have any choice.
That went good.
Be our guest. The little one can climb on board. The carousel is about to begin.
Seen her smile.
She hasn't had much to smile about lately.
I think I did good on this one.
It was either you, that guy, or the train, dude.
Thank you. They all lead to the same. Fire warning shot, threatened, push away. I questioned. Grab stick from fire. Put out fire. Car. I don't have a choice. You ever eat your burrito?
What burrito?
Huh?
Oh, I've eaten
it before. Oh, yeah. Debrief with Hank. See what's going on with Hank.
Nice view, huh? I used to come here a lot before.
Before what?
Hmm?
You said, I used to come here a lot before. Before what?
Before nothing.
Can I ask you a personal question, Lieutenant?
Do all androids ask so many personal questions, or is it just you?
I saw a photo of a child on your kitchen table. It was your son, right?
Yeah. His name was Cole.
Hank doesn't like me very much.
We're not making any progress.
I don't think Cake likes me very much.
The Deviants have nothing in common. They're all different models, produced at different times, in different places.
Well, there must be some link.
What they have in common is this obsession with RA9. It's almost like some kind of myth. Something they invented that wasn't part of their original program.
Androids believing in God. Fuck, what's this world coming to?
Yeah.
You seem preoccupied, Lieutenant. Is it something to do with what happened back at the Eden Club?
Those two girls. They just wanted to be together. They really seemed in love.
Rational, deviant, ironic, cold.
They can simulate human emotions, but they're machines. And machines don't feel anything.
What about you, Connor?
This guy hates me.
Yeah,
you look human.
Asshole,
sound human. But what are you really?
I'm whatever you want me to be, Lieutenant. Your partner?
Oh, they got him like me a little.
Your buddy to drink with? Or just a machine? Designed to accomplish a task.
You could have shot those two girls, but you didn't. Why didn't you shoot Connor? Some scruple suddenly enter into your program?
Thank you.
No. I just decided not to shoot. That's all.
Ooh, what the fuck?
I could kill you. And you would just come back as if nothing happened. But are you afraid to die, Connor?
I would certainly find it regrettable to be interrupted before I can finish this investigation.
What'll happen if I pull this trigger? Hmm? Nothing? Oblivion? Android heaven?
You know you're not going to shoot me, Lieutenant. You're just trying to provoke a reaction. I'm afraid I'm going to have to disappoint you.
You think you're so fucking smart.
Wait, I'm not like
one step ahead, huh? Tell me this, smart ass. How do I know you're not a deviant?
I self-test regularly. I know what I am and what I am not.
Hank became
Where
a friend.
Are you going?
Get drunker.
Path became unlocked.
I need to think.
Look, I'm Marcus.
I do watch you stream. It's just I'm beside you when you stream, so I watch it in front of me.
Yeah, this game. Not any stream in there. You can could at least watch me give me bits. They're all neutral.
We can't stay silent anymore. It's time humans heard what we had to say.
Hey.
You know they'll never listen to us.
And revealing ourselves put us in danger.
If we want freedom, we need to have the courage to ask for it. That's the only way.
What do you want to do?
Channel 16 broadcasts from the Stratford Tower. The control room is on the top floor. That's where we need to go. We'll plan the operation down to the smallest detail. We can't leave anything to chance.
Perfect. This is what we saw that guy play.
Levy, stop it.
Hello, sir. What can I do for you?
I'm okay, thanks.
Elizabeth Wilson speaking. This is St. Rose School, ma'am. Your daughter Emily has a fever. It's nothing serious, but I think you'd better come and pick her up. Oh, no. All right. I'll be right there.
I have an appointment with Mr. Peterson.
Do you have any ID?
Yes, of course. I need your help.
I've just checked your ID. The elevators are after the security gate.
Thanks.
I'm not going to win that fight. I didn't think it was
Where am I going?
Officially become the